Well, good afternoon, everyone. I am very encouraged by the campaign that Mr. Martelly ran, his emphasis on the people and their needs, his willingness to be very clear in what he hoped to achieve on their behalf. And now he has a chance to lead, and we are behind him. We have a great deal of enthusiasm. This is not only a goal of our foreign policy, but it is a personal priority for me, my husband, and many of us here in Washington.
Je vous remercie, Madame la Secrétaire d'État, pour cet accueil chaleureux.
Thank you, Madam Secretary, for your very warm welcome.